Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. In previous class, we have studied what? Properties of what? Multiplication, isn't it? Study that properties properly. Because in examination, you may get write any two or three properties of what? Multiplication. You have to note. You have to keep that all the four properties in your mind. Now today we will study what? Estimating product. Estimating what? Product. Estimate. Give an example. Example first, estimate 188 multiplied by or into 56 by rounding to the nearest, what it is given? Tens. So 188 into multiplied by 56 we have to find. But estimating, at first you have to estimate and then solve that one. By rounding to the nearest, what it is given? 10. Now write this number 188 as it is. Now where this number get? Rounding to the nearest, after rounding to the nearest tens, we have to look at. Now what is the place value of tens here? Ones, tens. So 8. So underline 8. Now in place of this 8 we have to place 0. And 1 and 8, these two digit number 1, 8 as it is. So 182. Now in this 180 which number we have to add? Rounding to the nearest what it is given? Tens. So add 10. So 180 plus 10, 190. 100 what? 90. Understood this? 190. Now look at 88 where it gets near to 80 or 90. This 88 gets nearer to 80 or 90. It gets nearer to 90 only. That means 188 gets nearest to 100 what? 90. So right here 190. Here also we can write 188 gets nearest to 190. Understood? Now 56. What is the place value of tens? Ones, tens. Underline 5. Now in place of 6, we have to place 0. 50 means 50 to 60. 50 plus 10, 60. Okay, now 56. Where it get nearer to 56? Where it get nearer to 50 or nearest to 60? This 56 get nearest to what? 60. So right here 60 also. So here also 60. Understood this? Now here which operation given here? Multiplication sign. So here also multiplication sign. Now we have to just multiply it by here. 190, 10 and 60 also 10. Just you multiply number. 19 into what you have to multiply? 6. Only number. Number. Two numbers, 99, 60. 99, 6. You have to multiply. Now tell me. 6 9s are 54. 6 9s are what? 54. So 54 what we have to write? 4. Carry 5. Now 6 1s are 6. 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5. 11. Okay. 114. 1, 4. Now how many zeros? 1, 2. So we have to put 2 zeros in the right of the number. So 11,400. What is the answer? 11,400. So understood this one? So note down this example. Now example number second. Estimate 2,973 multiplied by 195 by rounding to the nearest. What it is given now? 100. By rounding to the nearest 100. So write this question. Estimate means given, no? 2973 multiplied by 195. Okay. Now what is the place value of 100 here? 1 stands 100. 9. So in place of 9 we have to, in place of this 7 and 3 we have to place 2 zeros. 7 also 0 and 3 also 0. Because in 100 how many zeros are present? 2 zeros. That's why. 2, 9. This 2 digit as it is. 2, 9. 2,900. 2. In 2,900, what we have to add now? 100. So we will get 3,000 maybe. Look at 2,900 plus 100. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 9 plus 1, 10. Carry 1. 1 plus 2, 3. Means 3,000. 2,900 to 3,000. Understood this one? We have added 100 here. Now, look at this. We can take 29, otherwise 97. Or take 29. Where it get near? 29 don't take. 97 we can take. 97. Where it get near to 90 or this number? Or take all the number at once. 2,973 where it gets nearest to 2,900 or 3,000. 2,973 it is given. So this number get nearest to what? 3,000. So right here 3,000. Here also 3,000. Now here 195, next number 1's tens 100. Okay. Now, 1, how many zeros? 2 zero. 100, 2, 100 plus 100, 200. 200, understood? Now this, tell me. This 19, where it get 19, 1, 2 digit number, if we are thinking, then also understanding. Nearest to 9, 10 or 20, 19 gets nearest to 20 only. Okay. Or 95 gets nearest to 195 gets nearest to what? 195 gets nearest to 100 or 200. It get nearest to 200. Okay. So, right here 200. Now, what we have to do? Here, multiplication. Here also what? Multiplication. Now, number multiplication. 3 twos are just whenever like this 3000, 4000 like that number given, just you have to multiply number itself. Now, 3 twos are right here 2. 3 twos are 6. Now, how many zeros we have to put? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How to read? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 6 lakh. What is the answer there? 6 lakh. So, estimate first and then solve. So, note down this one. Now, let us practice 3.10. Third example I will explain because this is word problem. Each packet has 302 combs. Estimate the number of combs contained in 149 such packets. By rounding to the nearest, what it is given? 10. Now, each packet. Each matlab, ek packet mein kya hai? 302 combs. Combs matlab, hum jo baal karte hain jisse, kangi. Combs ka matlab kya hota hai? Kangi. Thik hai? Ek packet mein 302 combs hai. Estimate the number of combs contained in 149 such packet. Hamein estimate karna hai, lekin ye number ko, estimate the number of kya? Combs containing 149. एक पैकेट में 302 कॉम्स है तो 149 पैकेट्स में कितने कॉम्स होंगे वो भी एस्टिमेट करके बाय राउंडिंग टू द व्हाट इट इज गिवन अगेन 10 बाय राउंडिंग टू द नियरेस्ट 10 तो ये क्या है 302 क्या है कॉम्स कहां पे है ईच मतलब एक ईच मतलब ईच का मतलब क्या होता है एक सो नंबर ऑफ कॉम्स इन वन पैकेट इक्वल टू 302 गिवन नंबर ऑफ कॉम्स इन 149 पैकेट्स वी हैव टू फाइंड क्वेश्चन मार्क सेम सेंटेंस नंबर ऑफ कॉम्स इन 149 पैकेट्स इक्वल टू 302 into 149. अब डायरेक्ट इसका मल्टीप्लाई नहीं करना है एस्टिमेट करके उसको मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तो एस्टिमेटेड का 302 किसके पास आता है यहाँ लिखेंगे 149 किसके पास आएगा वो भी हम इसका लिखेंगे फिर बाद में मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे ठीक है तो पहले रफ में करो 302 व्हाट इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ टेंस हियर नाउ वन टेंस जीरो सो इन प्लेस ऑफ टू वी हैव टू पुट जीरो सो 300 प्लस 10 310 सो मैं राउंडिंग टू द नियरेस्ट टेंस है इसलिए अब ये टू किसके पास आएगा जीरो जीरो या फिर टेन के पास आएगा जीरो टू यानी टू किसके पास आएगा जीरो के पास ही आएगा या 302 किसके पास आएगा 300 या 310 के पास आएगा 302 है ये पास में आएगा 300 के यहां लिखना है आपको 300 ठीक है 302 मतलब 300 के पास आएगा अब उसी ढंग से 149 What is the place value of tens? One tens. Four underline. In place of 90, 142, 140 plus 10, 150. Add करना है उसमें 10. ठीक है अभी 49. 40 के पास आएगा या 50 के पास आएगा? 149. 140 के पास आता है या 150 के पास? ये नंबर आएगा 150 के पास. ठीक है? तो यहाँ into करना है 150. ठीक है अभी नंबर क्या है यहाँ 3 है, यहाँ 50 नहीं. 15 का टेबल 15 वन जार 15 15 टू जार 30 15 थ्री जार 45 15 थ्री जार 45 होता है ना 15 इंटू 3 करो 3 4 5 जार 15 कैरी 1 3 वन जार 3 3 प्लस 1 4 सो 45 सो राइट 45 नाउ हाउ मेनी जीरोस 1 2 3 1 2 3 दैट 3 जीरो वी हैव टू पुट ऑन द राइट साइड सो 45000 क्या आंसर है हेंस नंबर ऑफ कॉम्स इन 149 पैकेट्स आर 45000 If you want to write that hence, you can write it. Hence, number of combs in 149 packets are 45,000. So estimate करके उसको round करना है समझ में आया by rounding to the nearest tens. Tens का word problem है try to write in sentence and then find the answer. Note down. Now sixth example, as it is like that only. How I third example I explained previous this like that only. Each packet has 613 balls given here. Okay. Estimate the number of balls contained in 299 such packets by rounding to the nearest. What it is given before this example, rounding to the nearest 10 is given. Now here rounding to the nearest 100 given. So what is this 613 balls? Number of balls in one packet equal to 613 given. Number of balls contained or number of balls in 299 packets we have to find. Question mark, number of balls in 299 packets equal to 613 into 299. But estimate by rounding to the nearest what it is given? 100. So round this number to the nearest 100. Now 613 first number. So what is the place value of 100? 1 times 100. Okay. 1 times 100. 6. So write here 6. In place of 1 and 3, 0, 0. 600 to 600 plus 100, 700. Understood? Now looked at. 600 where it get? Or 61. You can take two number also understanding. 61 where it get? Nearer to 60 or 70. 61 get nearer to 60 only. Okay. That means 613 get nearest to 600. So write here 600. Understood? So here we can write what? 600 multiplied by. Now in the same way 200. 99. What is the place value of 100? 1 times 100, 2. So, 2 and in place of this 2, 9, 9 and 9, 0. 200, 2, 200 plus 100, 300. 200 plus 100 what? 300. Okay. Now 29. Where it gets nearer to 20 or nearest to 20 or nearest to 30? 29. 29 get nearest to what? 30 only, isn't it? Or 299 get nearest to 200 or 300? It gets nearest to 300 only. So right here 300. So multiply here 299 get nearest to 300. Understood? Now just do multiplication of number. 6 and here 3. 6 3s are 18. Direct getting answer. 6 3s are 18. Now how many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1 times 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 1 lakh 80,000. 1 lakh what? 80,000. Hence number of balls in 299 packets are 180,000. How many zeros? 4. Understood? So in this way, we have to solve the word problems. Note down. Now homework, textbook page number 275. Let us practice 3.10. 1, 2, 4 and 5. Because third example I explained and sixth example also I explained. So only 4 example you have to do. What it is given in question number first? Estimate, open your textbook page number 275. What it is given? Estimate the product by rounding to the nearest tens. Product means into only. Keep in mind. So 128 into 282. By rounding to the nearest, what it is given? 10. So already one example I explained by rounding to the nearest tens as well as by rounding to the nearest 100 also. Okay? So do properly. First, second and fourth, fifth. Estimate the product by rounding to the nearest 100 also. 424 into 278 by rounding to the nearest what? 100. So try to solve this for example. First, second, fourth and fifth. Already we have completed third and sixth example. So in this way we have completed this lesson. Okay. Now in next period we will study exercise, multiple choice question, true or false, all that things.